The customer's always right. Are you still following that old, outdated advice from 1909? Kurt here from Builders Coach. Sadly, building industry has the highest number of bankruptcies of any industry in the world. Now, if you allow your customers to dictate terms to you, and you've probably had this happen, where a customer comes over the top and tries to dictate process, that's a recipe for disaster. So it's really important that you do three things. Firstly, you've got to earn the right to control the process. You've got to set standards, ideally select a niche, an area of specialty that you're really good at, and then strive for best practice within that niche. You've also got to be process driven, so have a process mindset and always look to improve all the processes and systems within your business in every area, your sales, your marketing, your client communication, your team building, job descriptions, so that your whole operation runs at a high level, and again, you're striving towards best practice. And then thirdly, once you've done those first two things, you can guide your client through that process, and then very politely, if they do try and pull you out and take control, you can hold your line and then pull them back in and ensure that you do it with a view to give them the best possible outcome, the thing that they most want from the project. I'm on a mission to share quality business education with as many builders around the world as possible. We've got a free private community of builders. Click the link in the first comments below to find out more and join.